Our economic problems didn't start yesterday. They've been building for years. Some wanted to ignore them, but I told you the truth. Government spending and debt are out of control, destroying jobs and threatening our future. We need to meet these challenges head on by controlling spending, reducing the debt, ending bailouts and earmarks. I'm Dino Rossi. I approve this message. Our economic problems didn't start yesterday, but we need to start fixing them today.